this morning. You are next on the list. Coming up.
Daryl?
Couple weeks.
Yeah.
Yes.
26.
26. How does it feel?
When is it? November. 26. November 26.
You were the
next. You know, when I was a kid, it was like, oh, man, that's Matt's birthday. Put some candles on that cake. It was always on Thanksgiving. You know, or pie. Put some candles on that thing. Oh, yeah.
I demand a week-long celebration for my birthday. I know that comes as a shock.
No, no surprise. I'm not celebrating it. That's like 8 months ago.
Yes, it's coming up, May 23rd. Mark your calendar and buy me something for change. Hey, you guys are going to love this picture of 1-5. Feast your eyes on this. Kevin Millar hanging out with Snoop Dogg. What do you mean, oh God?
He just never stops.
That's amazing.
He's had much fun work. We're not paying right now.
American's guest, as you call him. You and John Lackey.
Yeah, he never stops.
Holy Cagliari!
Oh, jeez.
He's also a calendar boy for the upcoming year, Kevin Millar. We're going to show you that. Oh, we're going to have that for we're going to show you that coming up. Get your soundboard ready. I want you to narrate this. You ready? Giancarlo Stanton enjoying the offseason, taking a trip around the world for his birthday. So cool. Starting off at the pyramids. Titled this birthday behavior.
Wow.
Yes, that's a good one. Jerusalem, his next stop. How awesome is that? Dead Sea, what an incredible trip. He's documenting this on Twitter and on Instagram. And last but not least, a little something for the ladies. Look at this.
Oh, wow, I mean.
That's real life.
Good Lord. Tell me that's airbrush. So I don't feel so bad about myself.
You shouldn't feel bad. You carve out the middle of your bagel every morning.
See, did you see? So bad.
No, it's
me neither. I didn't notice at all.
A bunch of crunch and then take the picture, or does he just walk around and always look that jacked?
He's Captain Crunch.
Idiot.
That's an idiot.
You know that thing you can buy that you just put on your abs? He probably just sits there with it all day.
No.
That, you don't have to do sit-ups?
No.
Oh, yeah. Am I the only one who watches?
No, I have it on right now.
A bunch of love today on Twitter. People saying they stayed home from work to watch us. I love it.
I had Harold laugh.
Big show. You want to know what's coming on?
Yes.
Even though you already told us, Gary Cohen, Stroll Down Memory Lane with Matt Holliday, Kevin Kiermaier, and our second mystery caller of the hot soap season. You're on fire, Harold, with all these callers. And Abby on Twitter said, Abby on Twitter said, Matt, if you had to decide to either do the show with Harold and Keith and Lauren or your soundboard alone, which would you choose? We know the answer.
Oh, we know the answer to that. We may as well leave right now.
I do the show with you guys.
That's a lie.
I don't want to be anyone of your life.
Really enjoy working.
I just want to know, do you use a soundboard?